Who's hurt?
Winston's been hit.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable. Gordon Freeman? It's incredible you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me. It's Leon. We're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. Look, I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
The Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Alex, it's Leon. And I've got Gordon Freeman with me. You wanted to take the coast road? He won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the tau cannon.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco, bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thank Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospect. Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc, before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlions. I'll radio ahead to let the next base know you're coming. Shorepoint to NLO. Shorepoint to New Little Odessa. Come in, Odessa. Do you read? That map is out of date, but you can still see more or less the route to Nova Prospect. Can't vouch for the road, though. We've lost touch with some of the outposts. Shorepoint to NLO. Shorepoint to New Little Odessa. Come in, Odessa. Do you read? Shorepoint to NLO.
Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you. Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach. Good, here we go. Magnets
Martin Freeman! Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel Cubbage will be glad to see you made it.
This is no time to be wandering around. The Combine's closing in.
This way, Dr. Freeman. This way. Stay with me, Freeman. Colonel Cubbage is in the basement,
this
Dr. Freeman.
This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes, Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer. Colonel Odessa Cubbage, at your service.
Gunship!
Damn. Let me just set the phone.
Good luck and Nova Prospect, Dr. Freeman.
Well, that's that. I gather you've disposed of that gunship, Dr. Freeman. Your reputation, sir, is well deserved. I shall have someone open the gate for you immediately so that you can drive on. I understand that Dr. Vance is in great need. Use extreme caution when approaching the bridge. Radio silence from that outpost leads me to believe it has come under Combine control. Still, you're clearly the right man for the job. You'll make it through if anyone can. Farewell. And please tell Dr. Vance that Colonel Cubbage regrets not having been able to rescue him in person.
The Freeman must now hurry on. The Eli Vance is held in distress most dire. Is there reason for delay?
To Lighthouse Point. NLO to Lighthouse Point. Come in. This is Colonel Cubbage. Come in, please. Get your car, Doc. He won't get far on foot. Drive safely.
Thank you. Located.